If you can't tell, I'm a little bit addicted to hunting red deer right now, and we have by far the biggest estimate that we've seen so far, all the way up to 293, and here's sort of a shot of its antlers after we take it, and 266, so our new record for red deer. And I think this is where we'll keep our biggest red deer, overlooking our great one moose. If you like this content, be sure to drop a follow or a like on the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.